Paolo Torricella and I'm Textile Segment Specialist for EFI Reggiani. And I'm proud to introduce you the latest Reggiani Vogue. There is a unique feature in Reggiani Vogue, which is the thermoplastic adhesive. Thermoplastic adhesive is a glue that allows the fabric to stand still on the sticky belt during printing. This unique feature, together with the unwinder. The unwinder is a special system controlled by a tension bar, which is allowing the fabric to lay flat right before printing. Reggiani Vogue has got a unique feature which synchronizes the step movement of the belt with a continuous unwinding of the fabric. Continuous unwinding because we don't have to apply any pressure, any tension to the fabric. That's why we invented a special feature which is called Dynaplast. Dynaplast synchronizes the step movement of the belt with a continuous unwinding of the fabric. In order to lay the adhesive on the sticky belt, Reggiani Vogue has got a unique feature, which is a bar underneath the belt, which allows the operator to easily apply the adhesive right before printing. The 16 Kyocera heads, which are mounted on the Reggiani Vogue, they do have just one single cable. One single cable means that there is no ink invasion from the top, thanks also to a new protection cap mounted on top of the printing head. The beam and the linear guides are made by the same material. This means that there is no thermal expansion over time. The machine will print with the same quality over a longer period of time. The 16 heads which are running on the Vogue are mounted on a stainless steel plate. This stainless steel plate has got a high precision pinch point which allows the Kyocera head to be installed without any manual alignment. The maintenance system installed in the Vogue doesn't require distilled water at all. The embedded filtration system makes sure that the water is pure enough to clean properly all the printing heads. Vogue comes with the latest innovation in the ink industry. This ink system is designed to run any kind of ink. Thanks to the continuous circulation, there is no need to lose all the ink that is normally lost during purging. In fact, we recover more than 90% of the ink lost during purging. This machine has got an ink system which is enclosing the printing heads as well as the continuous circulation system. It means that this machine can be installed virtually everywhere. Drying the fabric is very important. That's why we introduced the latest innovation in the heating technology, which is a dryer with high insulation panel to dramatically reduce heat waste. On top of that, in order to ensure a proper fabric drying, we designed a single or triple passage in the drying chamber. This will make sure that all the variety of fabric can be dried properly. In order to print with the highest quality as possible, Vogue has got the latest smoothing feature. What is it? It's a software feature that linearizes and equalizes the ink in the printing heads. It means that you can print solid as well as gradient without any micro bending. The software installed in the Vogue printers makes sure that you will be able to know in advance, right before printing, how much ink will be used and the speed that your design will be printed at. Those new features are only available in the Vogue printers. Before, during and after printing, the machine will generate a lot of data. All this data is stored into a computer. Now it is possible to export and manage all the information generated by the printing Q2. Thanks to a high-speed computer, with RAID 5 disk and UPS, the image is safely transferred from the printing software to the machine in a matter of seconds. To convert a fully image, it takes less than 2 seconds. A special sensor mounted on a carriage automatically measures the width of the media and self-center the image in order to make sure there is no fabric loss and the performances during printing are kept at the maximum speed. Vogue uses 600 DPI printing heads. Therefore, when you print with 3-pass, the machine will print at 1800 DPI at a printing speed around 140 linear meters per hour. Now, we are at the end of this chapter. So again, thanks for watching. Goodbye from Vogue, which master in speed and printing quality.